Thank you to NCC because they gave me the opportunity to be who and where I am right now. I am a hard worker and I'm passionate about what I do. My name is Raïcha Kamara. I'm from the Ivory Coast. It's in West Africa. It's really fortunate to come to the US because not many people have the opportunity to come here. So when you do come here, you have to really, really, really do well. I do think that NCC prepared me for my up journey because at NCC, I learned a lot. I had great professors who supported me, who helped me throughout my struggles and all that. At that time, I didn't know that medicine was right for me. It's not until when I started taking my hard science courses that I knew that medicine was for me. And when I first transferred to LaSalle, I felt like it was the same environment because Northampton is also a small school, so it wasn't hard to adjust for me. I'm a senior, so I'm gonna graduate in May 2019. After graduating, I wanna go to med school. After graduating med school, I wanna have my own practice and being able to work with my community. The advice I would give to someone coming to the US is be sure that whatever you do, you put hard work in it. You are welcome here. Vous êtes les bienvenus ici. Bienvenido.